Well, hello. Let's do another baby run. Maybe one where we get more than like one stat upgrade. You know what? Get peed on? Whoops. I will just bomb you, that's fine. Speed upgrade, thank you. Well, good start. Not a useless item. Probably would have got some poops, but that's okay. It might affect the bombs, but I don't know. I don't like this character enough to actually know how they work. And Bazinga. Well, but if I get a bomb, I'll bomb for you and then buy the gift. Maybe? Or just give me a penny? Thank you. That works. I still wouldn't mind the spirit heart, so I'm gonna bomb the thing anyway. Thank you. I'm gonna hold on to you until we get a reason to pop you. You must have been bombs. Oh, whoops. How did I do the golden bomb? There's not really a point in going in there, and I'm gonna hydrate for a minute. And some of the drink my throat is just killing me. They're on me, so I don't slurp into the microphone. Okay. Or is down there? It's like the rest of you over here. I was afraid the dingle was gonna come out and hurt me. Broken Ankh, I don't know about you. I'm here for a checklist anyway. Thank you. It's all paid off. Missed. Ah! I kind of just. I know what you did. You're a neutral thing. Is it something to do with angel rooms? Or is like, I feel like I want to say you, the beggars pay out more often? But I don't think that's right. Also, I'm having some Wi-Fi issues again, so, We fixed, we good? Okay. I'll look it up, because I know what it was before. I just can't think of it. That one? Karma. There it is. Donating to a donation machine has a chance to heal Isaac. Or spawn a beggar. Okay, well, I was wrong. Well, kinda. I thought it had something to do with a beggar. You have a real reason to go to the, what's it called, room? Not really. Ugh, excuse me. Please just move. Go down. Thank you. We have Curse of the Unknown again. Let me up. Okay, both of them. Polythemus. Nope. You're good. I've heard you're called. Proposes, that's right. He was caked up. What's that? Someone's leaving this thing in my door? Hold on. I heard the mailman. Or the package delivery man. Person. was there, so hopefully it didn't sense anything. Or probably just thunder. And these, I know it's gonna start storming soon, so maybe I heard thunder, I don't know. Why is there no dingle poop? Maybe they don't want to like pad the poop you can get. The trash. Okay. Finish the floor off first. Maybe, or I'm gonna go in here, see if we can find a beggar. Destroy the beggar. There is one in here. I don't want the red candle, so.
Judgment.
Had you used to be judged? Pretty good. It's a pretty good item. Why did I throw you? I think I'm gonna throw my backup poop. But there's no biggie. Question mark. We could donate and get a beggar, I guess. I won't, because we have later floors we can use the money on. I don't want the red candle, I think our damage is totally fine. There's no need for it. I do recognize now that it was pointless to get the key piece and just fight the angel overall. But whatever.
Get me out of here!
Thank you. I don't know why, I don't ever use bombs ever, except for like secret rooms and corpses and stuff. I don't know why when I'm the stinking tainted version of you. The baby, I want to just keep checking them when I want to save them for a good reason. Even more rare to get bombs. Kamikaze. So, hold on to you, should have probably done, that wouldn't have changed it anyway, right? So. We do have a bomb on demand if we really need it. That costs of a spirit heart? Half a spirit heart? I don't really know. I don't want the eraser. Take the damage up. Totally okay with it. Uncontrollable Bowels. It's a great rap name. That looks pretty good. There isn't the Plenty Confession Stand. We will leave. You're going negative, by the way. You are going to the negative. Do not forget that. That would be a very sad lad if I went to the Polaroid path. Onto the chest. One bomb might do it, depending on what bomb we get from glitter bombs. It'll do it anyway. What?
Help.
Nice. Got it. Ease and blessing, okay. Thank you for the tears up. May I have some bombs, please? Some bomba? Hit the wrong button. It's my bad. Bye. But we have a bomb on demand. Plus, I have my other bomb on demand. I do not care if we keep the kamikaze or not. If I didn't keep it. What are you, dear homie? You're a homie, Bob's. I don't feel lucky. I'm a sucker. Can I say I'm a sucker?
The stars.
It will be ending the run. I'm gonna restart. Thank you for Sci-Fly.
Oh my god, man.
I'm gonna be just quiet for a minute. I'm gonna dial in. You do orbital damage? You do, not much though. Still less of a pain. Thanks. I was scared. I'm on that nickel, please. Take my favorite item in the game. No, I'll pass. A little squeezy for your thoughts. I do not have a bomb. Unless like this works, but I don't think it does. You get myths too, but like I said, I don't think it works. So take me down. What are you talking? Go down. One second. Bad, I'm back. I got pulled away for a minute. It's not to take care of. Are we out here? Okay. There was everyone looking away, smelter. He's still with. What happens if you get Genesis when you have smelter and then they have like 20 trinkets? Smelting. Sorry, this is very scary when there's more than one of them. You have a noticeable effect, but I don't remember what that effect is. Right, you occasionally have double ear trinkets. They're your familiars. Your mom lets you have two sci-flies. Help me. Our damage is trash. Help me.
It hurts. No, it doesn't.
You're not bad. Should have bombed the donation machine, actually. Sorry there, fat bat. Not today. I will do the champion room. I guess. Well, that's not going to be good. Worked out for me. I'm kind of down for bombing a donation machine, depending on what's down here. I do kind of want the soul hearts, so... Sorry, they're not the soul heart shit, you know what I mean. That's a penny. Probably should have left 3 cents, but that's okay. I mean, if we can get another 17 cents, by all means, I'll buy the pentagram. But I don't suppose this is even feasible. Where is there a poop in here? Oh. Like a pageant boy with like a dime could probably do it. A diamond and like a nickel. Only am I ever getting it, though. God, I wish I had some bombs. That worked. Bone marrow? Of course you did. Mara, I hardly know her. Burden Angel? Why not? Frick. That's fine. Thank you, Sideflex. I don't know what the odds are of the scene double thing, but it seems like it's pretty often. How are you not poisoned? Get him a Cyphalus. We'll be on our way. Oh, we only have one. Why did I have so much for the fire? Oh, it hurts. My bad. That's why.
It hurts.
I guess they'll shoot you. And before I take damage, never mind. I dropped the other one. Okay, well, we're going in. PJs, okay, worked out. I never sucked you, my bad. Why? I thought you were stinky poop. That's fine. Okay, throw one of these. We'll be here for ages. Ooh. Okay with you. Why do we have a stinky laser? Does Evan not noticed it before that Tainted Blue Baby just has a brown shot? I mean, he must. All that munching. That's insane. It's absolutely insane. I forget what's, if you're not Lilith, so I don't really care. If you were Lilith, I would be all for you, but you're not. Not many red cards in Blue Baby I'm actually cool with taking, except for the one that like misses for the extra boss. Good. Don't you ruin my poopy. Over here. It's not what I meant to do. But it works. I could go buy the Liberty Cap if I wanted to, but like, why would I? What money's in here? For one bomb, I can get 2 coins and maybe a spirit heart. Kind of for it. Somehow worked. No spirit hearts, though. That's okay. Conquest of War? I mean, I'll take it. Or Locust of War, sorry. I don't need a key. Be on our way. You didn't die? Sorry, I keep thinking we have more damage than we do. Just horrible stats. The Emperor? I don't know about that one. Maybe next floor. You're pretty good. Stinky, you. Just throw me a bone. I beg of you. Thank you. It's huge. It's absolutely huge. What happens if you... It must all go away, I don't know. It's the last shop anyway, so it doesn't really matter. I don't want sharp plug. Okay, I don't know why I thought it was only items that did it. Not trinkets. And I was like, oh, is this free for fun? Would have. It would have been good to get, yes. Dark Bomb could have given us some HP. Ever since the nerf, I don't care for Dark Bomb anymore. Thank you. Where's everybody? Oh. Yes. HP up.
Health up.
You have no idea. Not bad. Fly's gonna get him, man. You can do it, brother. That's okay. Whoops. There's a spirit heart in here, we're on our way. What? Oh, I was one over. No, okay, we're on our way. Raider skaters. Ba 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 da 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 da. Did it put you vertically? Thank you. Isaac! Really? Race of Heart. Don't go the wrong way, please. Mom's knife was saved this run, I think. Please. Yeah, we're dead. We'll do another run when I get back. I need something to drink.
My bad. I just wanted a stat upgrade.
I'll be right back.